The Hunt or Call of the Wild is a little strange. It's a hunting game, but the title runs at 900p 30fps on Xbox One and 1260p 30fps on PlayStation 4 Pro. I imagine it probably runs at 1080p 30fps on a standard PlayStation 4. Well, what about the Xbox One X, you may ask? Well, here's the funny thing about that. You will be able to play it on Xbox One X on 900p at 30fps. The Hunter Kit at The Hunter Kit August 23, 2017. A few days ago, the developers basically said that they weren't going to update the game for Xbox One X, and you'd have to play it at 900p 30fps. They just didn't care. Whatever. This caused a lot of backlash from the Xbox One community, with many gamers canceling their pre-orders and threatening to boycott the game. I mean, why would I buy The Hunter Call of the Wild at all in the first place? Because it's a hunting game. I have no interest in shooting animals. Secondly, even if I just wanted it as a visual showcase, I wouldn't even able to do that on Xbox One X. This actually defeats the purpose of buying the title for me completely. I'd rather spend that $40 elsewhere. It's absolutely something we have ambitions to do in the future. The Hunter Kitwa at The Hunter Kitwa October 2, 2017. Well, it appears that now the developers have had some sense knocked into them, probably by their PR company, which realized this was a disaster. They're now promising Xbox One X upgrades in the future. Maybe being of sound mind when making the earlier statement would have served them well, and they could have avoided the negativity. Oh well, I guess you live and you learn.